Welcome to this video on using Mapbox with Tableau. You can download the exercise workbook to follow along in your own copy of Tableau, but you will need your own Mapbox account and access token or URL to create a Mapbox map. This video covers the Tableau side of Mapbox integration and is not intended to be a tutorial on Mapbox. Maps are beneficial to many analyses, and Mapbox lets you customize maps beyond what Tableau's built-in capabilities allow. Let's get started. First, we'll double-click on Country. This maps onto the default Tableau map. To change it to a Mapbox map, click the Map menu, Background Maps, Map Services, and we need to add a Mapbox map. Let's start with Mapbox GL. Name the style. I like saying M, then the style name, so I know it's from Mapbox. We'll call this M Blue Green. Then enter the URL. When I hit Tab, it will automatically populate the other fields. We could also use a token and fill the fields out manually. There it is. For Mapbox Classic, it's very similar. We go to the Map menu, Background Maps, Map Services, and add a Mapbox map. This time we'll click to Classic. Again, we need to name the style. We'll call it M Pencil. And next we need an API access token. Finally, choose a preset style from the dropdown. Ta-da! The underlying map has updated to the pencil style. But what if we wanted to go back to M Blue Green? Using the Map menu, click Background Maps, and we can see the default Tableau maps as well as the Mapbox ones, and it's easy to change between them. Thank you for watching this Mapbox training video. We invite you to continue with the free training videos to learn more about using Tableau.